The family walks go around the park and gardens. It's going to be largely on grass. It's good going. The children will love it because there'll be lots of room to run around. There are wonderful trees here, the fallow deer are in the park, and you'll end up going past the walled gardens. So again, there's scope to drop off there. Loads of places for picnics and just enjoying life in general.